Okay, so welcome to one of the first days of filming of the catchily entitled Owen and Steve's North Wales Drone Odyssey. See, just rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? Anyway, we're at some Catalina sheds across the road from us. I've just been filming. This is part of the gantry runway where they wheeled them across the road and straight into the sea. So there'll be some more drone footage in a bit, and we'll hopefully cut it together and make something worth watching. See you in a bit. We'll be right back.
Right, as the weather's been bad and we've been grounded because of the winds and what have you, today we're going to have a go at having a look inside those buildings there. We flew over them yesterday, or around by them yesterday, and what they are, they were the sheds where the Catalan seaplanes were built, and they were, once they were built, there's a ramp we're hoping we'll see later, which goes down there into the sea, and where they took off from. A bit overgrown as you can see, but we'll have a go working our way through and hopefully get some good footage later.